from a nice circle. There are few people this side, so can we have more people right round? Come on. Can we have some more people this side? Fantastic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call it love at med school. While these two lovely people 8 years ago were learning biology, the anatomy of the human body, there was a little bit of chemistry also flying around in that classroom. Chemistry between two young eyes and two young hearts and two young pair of hands that got extremely slippery every time they held the scalpel next to each other. And no, that had nothing to do with them trying to cut each other's throats. What they were trying to do, ladies and gentlemen, was cut each other's hearts out for themselves. So with these two lovely doctors who moved on to the US at Johns Hopkins, studying together, specializing together, they're here today as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Barve. And that's the reason, ladies and gentlemen, we lovely people are here to welcome Anisha and Pranav into their newly wedded life, their long, long journey from 8 years ago and continuing into infinity. My name is Bianca, as I said earlier, ladies and gentlemen, I am your compere. And on behalf of the parents of Pranav, that's Dr. Mrs. Rasika and Captain Rajendra Barve, and parents of Anisha, Mrs. Altina and Mr. Girish Talpare, I welcome you warmly to the wedding reception of their children. And without further ado, my dear friends, we will be welcoming the bridal party here. But before we welcome the bridal party, there are two couples who are the pillar of strength of these lovely people who have tied the knot today. And that's the knot with the K, not the knot with the M. So first up, please let me introduce to you the very wonderful parents of the bridal couple, the Barves and the Talpares. Here they come. Come on, if you can put your hands together, make some noise for these gorgeous people. Come straight up, and then join the lovely people that you've invited here this evening. You can join them right there. First up, ladies and gentlemen, to introduce the entourage, we have none other than Kamal and Kunjika. Here they come. Come on, make some noise for this gorgeous couple. Next, we have Kazan and Nikita. Look so scared. Come on, smile. And finally, our best man and our maid of honor, Suyash and Lisa. And ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. For the very first time, let me introduce to you none other than doctors, Mr. and Mrs. Pranav and Anisha Barve. Here they are.
Thank you.
Okay, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to introduce the entourage to you once again, and I'd like you all to wave out to the crowd that's here this evening. So we have our groomsmen, Kazan and Kamal, and I know I have the name right because I've been practicing it for the last 2 weeks, and they're accompanying the very lovely Nikita and Kunjika. And our maid of honor, looking gorgeous in burgundy, is Lisa Repose D'Souza. And she has been accompanied by who I consider perhaps the most eligible bachelor this evening, Suyash Barwe. Yeah, he's been rehearsing his wave ever since he got to know he was best man for the wedding. Yeah. And of course, no introductions needed to the fantastic couple that we have standing here. If you notice, Pranav's hand seems to be grafted onto Anisha's waist right there. He can't seem to let go of it. You can draw her even closer to you, Pranav, if you want to. Great. Yes, yeah, so Pranav and Anisha, the lovely couple who we're toasting here this evening. And what I'm going to ask you lovely ones to do is, with your right hand, to hold that knife right in front of you. Knife, ladies and gentlemen, are no mystery to this lovely couple. They use it for every other thing, every other day. And on the count of three, and I'd like you all to say it with me, 3, 2, 1, we're going to give Pranav and Anisha a count so that they can cut their cake on time. So are you ready, lovely people? I would have done these numbers in Marathi, but for some strange reason, I wasn't paying attention when I was in school. So I'm going to do it in English any which way. So are you all ready? So let's go. 1, 2, 3. Congratulations.
Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me.